Serious defects have been discovered in a 22-storey residential complex under construction in Parramatta, with orders now preventing owners and tenants from moving in. It came on the day new laws were introduced to protect owners from shonky developers.
The Building Commissioner on the lookout for construction defects, only this morning finding these in a brand new Sydney unit block. It's refused permission to open until resolved.
If you're more than 6'2", you're going to struggle here. But if you're the structural engineer, what are you doing here?
A prohibition order also placed on this Parramatta residential complex, the Imperial, with 22-storey twin towers. Structural issues in the basement, inadequate waterproofing, fire safety shortfalls.
I don't think there's a catastrophic situation on the horizon, but frankly, a brand new building should not start its life with the issues that this building has.
A building that boasted of flawless design and superior craftsmanship. Apartments have sold off the plan for up to $900,000. None can be occupied now. The developer has promised to act.
Of course they're going to fix any defects.
After a string of Sydney buildings exposed as substandard, applying from today, new rules cracking down on how they're designed.
To ensure that high-rise residential, the great Australian dream, does not turn into a nightmare.
The government says to restore buyer confidence in what is already a soft market for units, battered by COVID, oversupply and concerns about building quality.
We're not going to be happy with this in the future.
Chris Marr, 7 News.